So we can rewind a month. This is what you missed in April, what is normally our jazz concert. And I think as I alluded to in the email I sent to you after it was canceled, they really did an incredible job. And jazz, to me, is really an opportunity for these kids to experience some music that, you know, if you're a flute player or you play French horn or bass clarinet, you might not have a chance to do. And I think it's as important as anything else. And so you're gonna hear some rock. In fact, the first song we're gonna start out with, Drum for Your Mom, is a rap tune, some swing, a little bit of funk later. And you're gonna see various students come up to the microphone. And, you know, it's one thing for them to play as one of, whatever we had, 63 on stage. But for them to come up and do a solo that they're making up is pretty impressive. And after each solo, it is customary to give them applause in the middle of the song. And if we can encourage them, I think they're doing a pretty amazing job. So this is Drama for Your Mama. I'm gonna introduce a little bit of our rhythm section. First of all, on drums, for this one is Ethan Labord. Harry Kearns is playing guitar. He's an 8th grader playing guitar tonight. And we have a special guest, recent graduate of the University of Colorado, professional piano player. This is Mr. Stephen Thurston. Our soloist for this song, we'll start with Palmer Dick Montez, Ashton Hicks, Cooper Zerman, Nico Lender, Ashton Nichols, and Aaron Zimmer. This is Drama for Your Mama.